It's an ancient custom. People leaving the island pray here for a safe trip. Chapu didn't pray that day. Said he'd miss his boat. That should do it. That's enough.
What's with that guy?
Kimari Ronso, of the Ronso tribe. He's learned the fiend's way of fighting.
That's not what I meant.
He's another Yuna's guardians.
Huh?
Sometimes we don't understand him either. Kimari doesn't talk much anyway. But he has protected me since I was a child.
Why don't we let our summoner show us what she's made of? Your first real battle. Let's see some style.
Show us what your training has taught you, Yuna.
Okay.
Oh. Another one of those. No problem. Leave this one to me, huh? Say goodnight, birdie. Yeah!
Fascinating clothes you're wearing.
Yeah! Filthy! Filthy!
These won't sell. All me name's not Awaka. Don't look like you got much money, either. I've no business with you. Out of me way!
Who do you think you are?
Awaka the 23rd. Merchant extraordinaire!
Awaka the who?
Don't know me? Well, not many do. Not yet.
I'm not at liberty to talk about our plan.
Restricted area. Our operation depends on this cargo.
What the heck is that?
What the heck is what?
What is this place?
The power room, like it says on the door.
Yeah, but why the big birds?
What's so strange about chocobo power?
Chocobos? Those are chocobos?
What? You've never seen a chocobo? What kind of backwater island did you come from, anyway?
Miracles and oddities were starting to become daily routine on this trip.